What's up? It's Rashaud backstage at the Stone Pony with Phillip Phillips. How are you?
Doing awesome. How you doing?
I'm doing well. So cool. You've taken a break from touring.
Yeah, kind of last year was a little bit of a break, but I still played a lot of shows, one-off shows, festivals, or private gigs, or whatever it was.
Yeah.
But it wasn't on a bus, like in a proper tour. So this is first back on the road. It's the first time back on the road for about a year and a half or so. So
wow.
It's nice to be back.
Right. What were you doing when you were not on tour? I mean, that takes up a lot of your time. So
yeah. I was riding a lot last year. And the first half of the year, I was kind of just... First time I really had a break in like 4 years from touring, so I took like 5 or 6 months of just kind of relaxing and time off, and then got back into writing mode, working on this next album, and but that was basically it. Besides playing shows, flying and playing shows.
Right. Did you take a nice vacation? Did you go any place special on your time off?
Oh man, I don't know. Did I go? I probably did. Everything starts to mix. Right. We might have gone to the beach or something once or twice, or. Up to the mountains in North Georgia, and not really anywhere I can think of.
Yeah. And I know we were talking before the cameras went on about, you know, adjusting to tour life, because, you know, you're city to city, you're on this bus, you know, for a very long period of time, months at a time. How do you, I guess, realize, hey, it's a Tuesday or it's a Saturday or 4th of July is coming up?
Yeah, you don't. I think it's I don't ever know what day it is. Is today Saturday?
It is a Saturday. Yeah.
Right? So like my wife was talking to her mom and the other day, and this was like 4 or 5 days ago. She said, yeah, we're going to go to the lake next week for the holiday. We were like, what holiday? And it was the 4th of July. I was like, oh, crap.
Yeah.
So you lose track of everything.
Yeah. Did you have any 4th of July traditions as a kid?
Not really. We would go watch fireworks, you know, and grill out a little bit. But that was it. Nothing crazy.
Nothing big.
Yeah.
And now that you know that 4th of July is just a few days away, what are your plans? How are you planning on celebrating?
We're still going to be, it's like a drive day, but a day off. So we're going to be like in a parking lot at a hotel, I think, grilling out.
Yeah.
And just hanging out, and then get back on the road and go to the next city.
Wow. So you are still a newlywed, married in October.
Yes.
How has newlywed life been? Everything that you hoped for?
Yeah, it's everything and more. We've been together like 7 years, so we're best friends, and everything's good, and it's good.
I'm sure it's been great having your wife on tour with you.
Oh yeah, she's awesome. She's a cool person, and she kind of keeps me straight.
Yeah,
and slaps me around a little bit, but she's good.
Yeah, since you've been married, has there been a moment where you're like, I picked the right one?
Oh yeah, I knew it from a long time ago. She was the right one, and I couldn't find anybody that would put up with my weirdness, and we're kind of just weird with one another.
Yeah. So you won season 11 of American Idol back in 2012. Is there anything you missed from that show?
It was going back for the finale, you know, this past year. It was good to go back and see a lot of producers and security guards You know, it just the people that are kind of behind the scenes of it all that I made friendships through. It was so good to see them. And that's probably my favorite memory is making those friendships.
Yeah. Now, with everything that's been going on, what have you learned from that experience? Because there's been some issues in the news. What have you learned from that as an artist, the relationship between your artist and management and your label?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you got to have a lot of trust. Yeah. You know, that's the biggest thing. You know, as long as if I can trust you, that's big.
Half the battle.
But that's half. And, but, you know, as an artist, you got to know what you want. And, you know, you're not afraid to, you know, go for it and stick up for it. And, because it's, you know, a lot of artists and songwriters and musicians and bands, they kind of get lost and trying to fit in or whatever it might be. Yeah. But that's coming from, you know, if it's management or label. So you got to, you know, you got to know what you want in your career. And that, you know, that's even outside of music. That's in whatever career you want.
Yeah.
You know?
And so your advice for a new artist, before they sign on the dotted line, make sure you, you trust the person who you're getting.
Trust is the biggest thing for sure. Yeah.
Awesome. So you have a new album that should be coming out this year.
Yeah. We're thinking around October, November, hopefully. Okay. And single before that, and all this new music is awesome, man. Yeah. I'm so excited. There's a little bit of funk in there. There's rock. Awesome. There's kind of touch of R&B in a song or two, and it's some cool stuff, man. And vocally and lyrically, I feel like it's pushed me more to how I've sang on a lot of these songs, and lyrically, I feel like it's some of the best I've ever had too. It tells some great stories.
In the music, what are some of the things that you talk about, that you sing about?
It's of course love. Everybody talks about love in their own way, but it's kind of different ways how I've written about it, you know. And then there's other songs that are just, sometimes I don't even know what it's about, but it just sounds cool.
You know?
So there's so many songs that I've written. They're cool. I'm excited.
Yeah. And so when can we expect a single, the first taste of this new music?
Hopefully soon. Yeah. Hopefully, maybe at the end of this month. Okay. We'll see. There's no promises on that.
Right.
But that's what we're hoping.
And then the album, hopefully by October, November.
Yeah. Fingers crossed.
Yeah. So do we have a title? Is there anything?
No, I don't. I've been trying to think a lot about that. It's so weird thinking it, because once that's it. You can't go back and change it. So I want to make sure it's right. And I've been having to think about the artwork and what I want.
Yeah.
I get so nervous about that. So yeah.
Why?
Because it might. I don't want it to look horrible and suck.
You want people to love it as much as you do.
Exactly. Yes.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So it's our new friend, Phillip Phillips. Thank you so much for taking the time out with us.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.